Under the Neeru Pragati program, Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister and Chandrababu Naidu reviewed the progress of Polavaram and other priority irrigation projects at the Secretariat on Monday. The 49th review began with a virtual evaluation and a discussion in the presence of Irrigation Minister Devineni Uma Maheswara Rao and Water Resources Secretary Shashi Bhushan, among other officials. The program would be conducted by the government from February to June to promote water conservation, repair all canals and replenish groundwater. The Chief Minister instructed officials to upload real-time updated information on the progress of the Polavaram project on a website. He said that photos and virtual reality options must be available to anyone who wants to know the status of the project. If we can ensure that there is surplus in agricultural production by increasing groundwater levels, then we can say we were successful, he added. He further said the work must be done with the goal of maximum extent of irrigation for both the Rabi and Kharif seasons. Water demand, availability, GDP contribution of agriculture and yields must be synchronized with the Agriculture Department and analyzed, he said. Officials will present a finalized detailed project report to the Chief Minister on February 5.